Luis Rey is on the vault for the United States, the third member of their representation here in the all-around.
She said this morning she wasn't concerned about her shoulder at all.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. That is un...
That's scary.
Unreal. She completely misses the front of the horse, just kind of brushes it.
What does that do to her head prior to competing?
Well, it does. I mean, first of all, physically, you're never quite sure. She looks like she's okay, but you see what she's doing there? She's going back and she's checking her marks, where she hurdles from, where she puts her hands down.
So important, the timing of everything and where your hand placement is before the board.
Wow. This is remarkable. That was...
Can't believe she fell as well as she did.
Flirting with disaster right there. Hands just barely missed the front of the horse. Kind of scrape it as it's going down.